matter how many times I tried to write this script, I couldn't get enough feeling into it. My only hope is that the point comes across, that I love you, Mom. Mom, a name for many, a job in and of itself, a job that requires you to do many jobs. Laundry doer, carpooler, food maker, diaper changer. But those aren't the most important descriptions of a mom. How about picker-upper, life bringer, comforter, sacrificer, lover? And though some days are harder than others, you are more than those mistakes. You are the shelter from the storm, the cape of hope, a warrior who will go to battle for your kids' hearts, souls, attention, innocence, education, and memories. Who do soldiers cry out for when they are wounded? Who is the parent that almost every Disney princess loses? Who taught the stripling warriors valuable lessons about the gospel? Who is the one that no matter what you do, whatever mistakes or wrongdoings you have done, will be there for you? Mom, you are more than just a housekeeper, more than just a cook. You are a mom, the most amazing title that you could ever be given in life. The one that we sometimes forget to be thankful for. The one that we say words to that we don't really mean. The one who will be there for you, no matter what heartaches or hardships you go through in life. Whatever trials you go through, Mom. The one who will be there forever.